adjust the foaming wheel to the new component's body length.